The background, basically where it all started, where it all began. I was 12 years old, Corey Missionary Alliance Church, and I was in a service. I think it was a Wednesday night prayer meeting, and they had this guy come in from, I have no idea where, but I remember he was talking on discipleship, and the main point of his sermon was going into all the world and making disciples and how we were called to do that. Now, I'm sitting there, 12 years old, no idea what's really going on, but my heart begins to pound, and it's beating out of my chest, and I am sitting there as this call to come forward is issue to come to the altar, and he says, you know, anyone who feels like they've been called to go into the world and make disciples, come forward, and we'll pray for you. And so I'm sitting there next to Levi Baker in the pew, and I'm about halfway back, or more than halfway back, and we're sitting there together, and I look over at Levi, and I'm like, dude, I think I got to go forward. Something's going on here. And he looks at me with the same look in his eye, and he's like, I got to go forward too. So we grab each other. We walk up to the front of the church, and we kneel down at the altar, and we pray. And we commit our lives to going into the world and making disciples.